Why you are not in Syria? Why are you here? Why do you come from Europe? Because here it's fun. It's democracy. It's fun to be in Israel. Because we supply, we give more human rights than every other country in the Middle East. Why you are not in Iraq? Because you are a threat. Because you are an anti-Semite. This is not Europe. You are a colonialist. And you need to be ashamed. And you are a hypocrite.
Haven't the done enough?
Go to Lebanon.
Haven't they done enough?
They need help in Lebanon.